I'm still following the flags on the way to the stupa. I have a feeling this is going to be really cool when I get there. I gotta take my shoes off to go in here. I am back outside of the stupa, and I'm putting my shoes back on. And here is the amazing view from the doorway. I'm back outside. That was very, very interesting in there. I really liked it. Looked awesome. I'm definitely going to come back to this some other time. I just kind of did it as a last second thing on the way home. Like, oh, let's go check it out. I really didn't know I was going to have to hike to see this. This was a 1 mile hike up here. But totally worth it. Definitely going to come back. I think I even read somewhere where they have like a lunch buffet. They have a lunch buffet. I'm totally coming back. All right. Well, better head on back. It's getting kind of late in the afternoon. I guess this is where you can make your offerings. Someone dropped off the 80s bangle bracelet right there. That sucks. I mean, what are you going to wear to the next Bon Jovi concert? Anyway. Alright, better start heading on back. So here's another spot where you can make some offerings. Or just get rid of some crap that you couldn't sell at your last garage sale. That's quite an offering. And time to head on back. I am out of memory card space. I'm out of batteries. So I just thought I'd stop by. I'd always heard about this thing, but I'd never seen it before. It's definitely worth the little side trip. I'm glad I came this way. But now I just got to walk a mile back. Until the next hike, y'all. Peace.